Hello, today I'm going to show you how to change a Pages document into a Word document. It's very, very simple and it just helps you communicate or send documents to people who are PC users. So here I have a Pages file open and basically you just go to File. File, Save As, give it a name, put it somewhere, and right here where it says Save Copy As, check that button. In here, gives you a choice to go to iWork or not, but we want a Word document, so we'll leave it there. Hit Save. And let's minimize this, and look at that. We have a Word document that can now be opened up in Word, like I have here. It is now a Word document. And that is all there is to that. Happy computing.